Nobody can keep up with him. And he wants to prove something here tonight against Malex Matthews, who has done some very impressive things in a very short period of time in Midwest Pro Wrestling. With the firepower of Malex, with repeated shots in the corner, and Shatter is screaming in pain and anguish right here. Shatter on a nice counter, grabbed a hold of that left arm, yanked it down. The arm bar dropped, and he nearly knocked that arm right out of its socket.
Significant improvement in the ring. He's looking to achieve his first victory in Southland Championship Wrestling. A model, an actor, a fitness competitor, brand new to the wrestling scene, challenged a number of tough competitors already, from our star, the Max Blaylock, to Chris Classic. And he has one gear, it's full throttle, but he has made some mistakes in the past. Yes, he is a very trained, focused individual, and his rise to the professional wrestling circuit happened very, very quickly. But he is very dedicated to training and fitness. When you're talking about dieting, exercising, weight training, cardiovascular conditioning, practicing in the gym hours at a time, Jack Shatter feels he's in a class of his own. Nobody can keep up with him. And he wants to prove something here tonight against Malex Matthews, who has done some very impressive things in a very short period of time in Midwest Pro Wrestling. With the firepower of Malex, with repeated shots in the corner, and Shatter is screaming in pain and anguish right here. Shatter on a nice counter, grabbed a hold of that left arm, yanked it down. The arm bar dropped, and he nearly knocked that arm right out of its socket. Southland Championship Wrestling, a number of high-profile matches here this evening. We're going to talk about Tag Team Championship rematch, the SCW Heavyweight Championship, which is now vacant. We will crown a new champion here tonight. Huge news by Gino on the beginning of the event. But Shatter might be going for it all, often and early. Watch out! He missed the elbow drop, and we said that he's made mistakes in the past, and that was a big one. He allowed Malice a chance to recover. Almost 200 fans already in the house watching the action. We still have a number that are still coming in and have just shown up to the action here at Southland Championship Wrestling's Dissension 5. I guess he's up here. He's bound, hits the Samoan drop on Shatter as he was on the run, and he almost put him away right there. When you talk about Malex Matthews being a role model to the youth of the community, this high-powered offense, this great way that he respects other humans and humankind and gives back to the efforts. You can't hold down greatness, and you know what? He's got a bright future on his hands, but Shatter with a beautiful counter out of nowhere. The knee cap triggered right through the chest cavity of Matthews, and he almost won the right there. Southland Championship Wrestling always provides some great unique matchups, and this is one of them featuring the youth movement of Southland Championship Wrestling. Shatter trying to plunge the man onto his face and crush him down. But Malex might be looking for that front face lock driver right here. Slingshot, Falcon's arrow, nicely executed by Matthews, and he got the win. Successful here tonight. And they-